times of uncertainty. We are in that time as the country and as the people of God, where fear has engulfed different corners of our country and the world. Friends, I just want to say to you, you must know why you are afraid. That fear is a direct opposite of faith. On the other side of the coin is faith. And I want you to know also that fear is dangerous. And not only dangerous, but also contagious. Wow. Our fear is that it makes you to see things that are not there. Because many thoughts occupy a man's heart, but only God's plan shall prevail.